The 45 degree lunge is again from our lunge pattern, but what we're doing is keeping our shoulders and our hips square, but we're moving our leg 45 degrees, and that changes the action or the requirement of either the glute med, glute minimus, and glute maximus. They're all working together, but taking them on a 45 degree, see my shoulders and hips are forward, my back knee is bent, I have a shin bone vertical thigh horizontal. To come back, I have to use these side muscles. So again, we're using the gluteus medius muscles, the side glutes. So if I do a few in a row, just put my hands on the hips to show what's straight. So I'm going 45 degrees, come back, 45 degrees, come back. And just to contrast that with the normal lunge, there and back. So the 45 degrees again, it's here and back, there and back. And while we're at it, we can do it as a walking lunge. So 45 degrees, come up, 40, 45 degrees, come up, and then last one into the camera, come up. So 45 degrees, that's 45 degrees walking lunge and static lunge.